Okay, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
When these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen? Spyro. Here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlets out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
What light from yonder window breaks? That window up there, dummy! The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Well, I am impressed. You got all seven cowlets for me. Here's a fair reward.
My boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows? done, my boy. Here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you, if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Romeo, you can have this. I don't need it anymore.
A good thing I had my helmet on. Oh, yeah, the Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier. Thank you. Whoa-ho-ho!
Spyro, hello. I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
I can let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems. What do you say? No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro.
Would you like me to take you to a world where you can find a new talisman? Okay, come find me if you ever need help locating a world where you haven't yet retrieved the talisman.
Thank you.
I would love to let you enter this speedway free of charge, Spyro. Love to. Unfortunately, the speedway rules require me to charge a small fee. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.